Why would you train or work hard if you don't have an ego? If you don't have an ego and you're not all about me and what I am and who I am, why would you even care? People without ego are the lazy people. Oh, I'm fat, but I don't care. I don't have a nice car. I don't care. I love myself way too much to be broke or fat because I'm me. Ego is the absolute motivator. If someone comes along and goes, I have no motivation, then you have to say, okay, you're very, very happy being average. Why is that?